Wave.
Can we make noise?
Yeah.
Before
every
game,
we
chew
gum.
What I do before every game is blast my lash.
Emily Corzell puts eye black on for me.
I try to get in a couple shots before warm-up to get my focus ready for the game.
Before every game, my dad sends me a pre-game text.
I brave people's hair. I go up to the Pride Lounge, listen to my music, and I make sure I give Marianne Miller a hug before she goes out.
I like to put my uniform shorts on before my shirt.
I like to get here not too early, but I always take a hot bath. I just relax and I clear my mind, loosen up my muscles, and get ready for the game.
We do a handshake.
I walk around and just talk to everyone.
I get my hair done by Emily von Hollen.
I wear my headband inside out.
I wear my lucky purple sports bra.
Before every game, I work out.
Have someone on the team braid my hair.
I like to take a hot bath and shoot around.
I do treatment.
I walk out to the field. I have to stand next to Caitlin Ayer.
I like to listen to a Spanish pump-up song.
I like to braid hair.
Before a game, I like to put on Old Spice Showtime.
I braid all the freshmen's hair the same.
Before every game, we dance together.
What?
Okay, Cal, I'm doing it.